our last lecture, we have studied about atom and how many types are of atom, and either can they exist independently or not, which type of atom can exist independently and which type of atom cannot exist independently. Now we are going to study about molecule What is molecule? It is the smallest particle of a compound or element. It can take part in chemical reaction. In other words, if I explain it in more generalized form, that if atoms combines, how they combine, if atom combine, how they combine by making a bond. I will explain the type of bond in coming lectures. When atoms combine by making a bond, they form a molecule. For example, H2O. In water molecule, one oxygen is making two bond with two hydrogen atoms. This is a bond and this is a bond. So it forms water. We can say that in a molecule there is a proper ratio of atoms. In water there is 2:1. It means in water there are two hydrogen and one oxygen atom. We can say it. We can classify classification of molecules karne. Classification of molecules. We classify the molecules on three bases. First is on the basis of size of molecule, next one is on the number of atoms, on the basis of number of atoms, we can also say it on the basis of atomicity. Number of atoms in a molecule known as atomicity. And third classification is on the type of atom, on the basis of type of atom. Third one is on the basis of type of atoms. The size of the molecule may be smaller and it may be larger. If the size of the molecule is smaller, if the size of the molecule is smaller, then it will be micromolecule. It will be micromolecule. It include water, carbon dioxide, and all those molecules which have smaller size. And if the size of the molecule is larger, then it is macromolecule. For example, proteins, lipids, and so on. Most of the organic compounds are the macromolecules. If I move toward the next classification, that is number of atoms, molecule having one atom are known as monoatomic molecule. First are monoatomic molecules. Atom in this type of molecule, the molecule has just one atom. Molecule having one atom. For example, helium. All noble gases are monoatomic molecules. And next is polyatomic molecule. Polyatomic molecule. Molecules having two or more than two atoms, molecules having two or more than two atoms are polyatomic. For example, water, ammonia, methane, and so on. These are polyatomic molecules. We can also say triatomic, tetraatomic, pentatomic, and so on. If the molecule has two or more than two atoms, then it will be polyatomic molecules. Next is on the basis of type of atom. Molecule may have similar type of atom and it may have different type of atom. Then we can say on the basis of type of atom, it has two categories. First is homoatomic molecules, and second is heteroatomic molecule. Heteroatomic molecules. In homoatomic molecules, there are similar type of atoms. Similar type of atoms. Like N2, O2, Cl2, and so on. In this, there is different type of atoms like water, carbon dioxide, ammonia, and so many other examples. In this, we have studied about molecule. We have studied that when atoms combine by a bond, they form a molecule. And the molecule have a specific ratio of the atoms. And I told you that In case of water, there are two atoms of hydrogen and one atom of oxygen. If I explain ammonia, then it has one atom of nitrogen and three atoms of hydrogen. Next, we have studied about the classes of molecule and its classification, and we have seen that molecules can be classified in three categories. First is on the basis of size of molecule, second is on the basis of number of atoms, and third is on the basis of type of atom. In size of the molecule, their size may be smaller or larger. If size is smaller, then it's micromolecule. If size is larger, then it's macromolecule. If atom have just molecule have one atom, then it's monatomic molecule. And if molecule have two or more than two atoms, then it will be polyatomic molecule. Next, third classification is about the type of atom. It has two subclasses, homoatomic and heteroatomic. Homo means same. So we can say that in this case, there are similar type of atom in a molecule. And in case of heteroatomic, there is different type of atoms in a molecule. Next, I will try to explain about isotope. Thank you.